Good, happy Wednesday evening. I'm Riley King, and welcome to your news update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. Let's get started. Let's take a look at your top stories that we have for you for this evening on the Riley King Network. Your first top story, shooting of keen man determined, justified by AG. Your second top story, babysitters arrested after allegedly closing child in refrigerator, then posting a video. Your third top story, family of teenager killed in hayride accident settles wrongful death suit. Your fourth top story, your U.S. markets. Your fifth top story, Dow falls 80 points on North Korea tensions, Disney drop and your fifth top story, Mattis warns North Korea of end of its rigma, destruction of its people. And those are all your top stories right here on the Riley King Network. If you want to read more about those top stories, just go to the Riley King Network Facebook page and you can read more about those top stories and also watch the Riley King newscast on there as well. Be sure to like the page as well, and also like the Riley King Radio Network page as well. And that does it for your news update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your Wednesday night. Good night, everyone. Bye.